I've got the best, the world's best RC helicopter. It was only $4, but trust me guys, it's gonna be good.
This is the first time like turning it on. I'm not gonna let it go. If you put your hand under it, it goes higher. We're just gonna destroy it basically. First time trying it. But let's see what happens. No! This is supposed to happen.
I'm sick.
Clip these onto the feet. This will totally work.
Don't try this, by the way.
Okay, now how do- We're just not concerned.
I think I heard breathing.
Son of a bitch.
Ow!
You're retarded.
Oh, you just killed all of them at once. It's time for COVID Copter to take to the skies.
That's the Bible?
Ah, that's hot!
Alright, fly in the garage, bro.
Alright, you ready?
Alright, go.
Hey, bro.
Yeah, bro.
The camera isn't even facing me, you idiot. Okay, guys, it's time to try the COVID Copter.
See how it just hit the ground? Well, you know why it hit the ground? Because it's too horny.
That makes sense. Yeah.
See, it's not even horny anymore because I'm not either. You get it? That's how it works. This is the worst toy I've bought.
Deja vu.
Where the f***?
It's at the front, at the bottom.
Oh, bro.
Did it break?
I hope not.
Bro, it's actually my COVID cock.
Fuck off. Get off this channel.
Thank you, COVID Copter, for getting me these candies. And this badge of blast.
Yo, you didn't get me s***, by the way.
Kill yourself.
It's actually working.
What would you do to this if you were alone in a room?
Take my penis and.
This is how the pros do it.
Now shut up and drive. Shut up and drive.
I fixed it. Mom, this is what you get for not giving me Fortnite crew.
Let's go!
Okay.
Bro,
you gotta record me kick it now, bro. Right, I gotta
bro.
Do it too.
Kick it.
I gotta do it.
Kick it, dude.
We gotta let it settle.
Die.
This is what mom gets for not giving me Fortnite crew. This was hers. My mom didn't. Okay. So basically, Fortnite crew is a big part of my life, and his too, right? So our mom didn't buy it for us, and we're really disappointed and mad. So this was actually her helicopter. And we renamed it COVID Copter, and now we're just destroying the hell out of it because, like, my mom doesn't deserve it. Doesn't deserve it anymore. We didn't get Fortnite crew, so.
It's kind of upsetting to see this little thing go. We were basically its parents. We took it out of the box just like a baby comes out of the womb. It's made us not only proud parents, but it really brings us the joy of living. And although we don't want this to happen, We've already tortured it enough, and it wants to die at this point. But it's really hard on us because we love the thing so much. Just kidding. We don't give a s***.
Oh, it's just completely destroyed now.
This is what's left.
This is what happens after I see you in real life.
I threw it on the roof.